WWE's Apex Predator. The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history. The Legend Killer.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Well, Christian likes to refer to himself as a rocket strapper, but Randy Orton doesn't need a rocket. He's been light years ahead of the pack ever since he stepped foot in WWE.
Well, listen, you can't question the accomplishments and the resume of Randy Orton, a 13-time world champion. Shows no intimidation, no fear when the Viper is around, is Christian. This, Michael, it took Christian 13 years to become a world champion, and just 5 days into that reign, Randy Orton beat him for the title.
It's simply the Viper taking advantage of an opportunity, Saxton. That's why it only took Orton 2 years to become champion instead of a dozen.
Christian looks poised and ready to put the Viper in his place tonight.
Well, I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for him here tonight.
Yeah, but you could say that about every match here on the card. There's no such thing as a cakewalk here in the WWE.
May not agree with the tactics employed by Christian to get where he is, but Captain Charisma has been successful. His obsession with defeating Randy Orton has led us to tonight.
It doesn't matter if anyone agrees with how Christian handles his business, Saxton. Anything he's done to Randy Orton has been to gain an advantage over the Viper. It'll be interesting to see if Orton snaps or can maintain his composure.
This place has come unglued.
More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Look at it, catch him off guard.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet.
And now that one's countered.
A running heel kick. Stomping down. Knife edge chop.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Watch out here.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
More punishment to the core.
That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Harsh impact.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, back to the torso here.
You limit more punishment to the core.
And
he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Going after the upper body. Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Target his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
Christian with the excellent move to get out.
Down. The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
You can feel the growing confidence.
Kick right to the midsection.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Oh, face first.
Back to the torso here.
You eliminate the core. This is a great move.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Taking it to the midsection.
These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
And Christian's playing some mind games now.
This is some great offense by Christian.
What is Randy Orton's best strategy at this point?
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Not a good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
Hooked up.
Oh, my God!
He's got the shoulders down.
Two and a half.
Is the ref deliberately counting slow?
Well, you don't become a Triple Crown champion by quitting. Christian digs deep there.
From the floor.
Christian just too quick. Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack? And here's Randy Orton showing why he's a master manipulator.
Backbreaker.
Orton showing why he's the apex predator. He's hitting on all cylinders right now. This is truly awesome.
Snap suplex. Measured.
Boom. Knee drop.
Christian with the excellent move to get out.
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Double axe handle smash. Measured.
Taking it to his head yet again.
This is getting ugly, Cole.
Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Christian with the excellent move. He thinks he has it. Oh, somehow.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
He's in control.
Drop.
wanted a little breather, I guess.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And we can stay here, guys. No, no reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Randy Orton feeling good about himself right now. Again.
Ooh. Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to how to see it.
This won't end well.